Kentucky bourbon. I love you, but I'm hurting. Can't wake up in the daytime. I can barely sleep at night. But if you'll grab another bottle, the good Lord knows I'll follow. If it's sweet Kentucky bourbon, man, I won't put up a fight. Riding on the ferry, I met a man named Gord, who was a motorcycle racer back in 1964. And he talked to me for hours, but it sure helped pass the time. We stood there in the cold wind, and he told me about his special sweet Kentucky bourbon. I love you, but I'm hurting. Can't wake up in the daytime. I can barely sleep at night. But if you'll grab another bottle, the good Lord knows I'll follow. If it's sweet Kentucky bourbon, man, I won't put up a fight. If it's sweet Kentucky bourbon, man, I won't put up a fight. At the top of Lake Superior, rolling on to Thunder Bay, well, I met a man from Van named Sam I Am, and he sold great cocaine. But I said, Sam, thanks a lot. I think I'll stick to smoking pot. Then I got back in my truck, and I took off again. Sweet Kentucky bourbon, I love you, but I'm hurting. Can't wake up in the daytime. I can barely sleep at night. But if you'll grab another bottle, the good Lord knows I'll follow. If it's sweet Kentucky bourbon, man, I won't put up a fight. Said if it's sweet Kentucky bourbon, man, I won't put up a fight. Woohoo! Thanks for drumming. Thanks, man.
All right.